Hi everyone, I'm Ashutosh Praveen Munath. I'm from the Department of Electronics and Telecommunication, passed out in the year 2011. Currently, I'm working in the Netherlands, in the city of The Hague, as a solution architect with a company called as Nationale Nederlanden. I would like to thank entire management and the Department of Electronics and Telecommunication for giving me this wonderful opportunity to express my gratitude, my feelings towards a finest institute in Pune University. Now, when I say NDMVP is one of the finest institute in Pune University because of the fact that we have great infrastructure, we have a huge library with number of publications and enormous number of authors, then we have well-equipped laboratories where you guys as students are allowed to innovate, to try things which you never did. Then we also have industry-based training centers, where you get real-time knowledge of the market trends which are in focus right now. Last but not the least, the professors. We have a finest quality of professors because they know what they're teaching. They always push the limits of the student to grow technically, to stand out whenever they go out in any competitions. They always want their students to shine at all the levels. Last but not the least, I would like to wish you guys best luck for your future endeavors. Thank you.